This whole lights and barn thing is becoming a thing. Maybe we should give it a name, like barn vlogs. So original. Hey you, my name is Ilya and welcome to the weekly, very last moment and very basic Wednesday vlog. Last week I had a coffee with my very good friend, Light Without Heat, and he mentioned a new, semi-new social network called TikTok. Believe it or not, I have not heard of it before. Now, honestly, I didn't do any research about it before this vlog. I didn't have time. I just set up the lights and started shooting. I did download it on my phone though and check it out. And it's pretty much like Instagram, but for short form video, kind of like what Vine was. It's got a very comfortable interface. It's easy to use. But the best part about it is that it's really active and pretty trendy right now. And engagement on it is really high. And proof of that is that Light Without Heat, after posting a couple videos, got really high engagement, like several thousand of views, several hundreds of likes, and a bunch of new followers in like 3 days. And browsing the network a little bit, I already found several creators that are in the millions with their followers, and they're exclusive to TikTok, nothing else. So that meteoric rise is pretty cool. But I'm not really here to compare networks. I'm here to talk about whether or not you should invest into new potential platforms or ways to get your name out. Because back in the day, a couple years ago, I started posting to Medium. That didn't pan out, and then I stopped, and Medium kind of died. I mean, it's not completely dead, but it's very niche, small audience on it right now. And then I did a couple Vines. Obviously, I didn't start from the beginning, so my Vine account didn't grow at all, but still, Vine kind of came and went. And there are some people who use it to their advantage and continue being online influencers because of Vine on other platforms, but some people who invested so many years into Vine after it died just kind of became nobody again. Not that I have anything against being nobody, but I mean, if you look at it as a business and that's tied to a platform and the platform dies and your business dies with it, kind of sucks. So the question as a creative is, should I invest so many hours or days into a potential platform that's super active right now that might die and that all that time is wasted? Or can you invest some time and also harvest the following and channel it into something else so that you're growing your networks because of it at the same time? Or should you just ignore it and see if it pans out, and if it becomes the next super popular network, then start investing into it so you know that it wasn't wasted? It's a pretty difficult set of questions. I'm gonna start using it semi-actively, not investing so much time into creating it, but kind of recycling my videos. Again, this is a suggestion from Light Without Heat, just recycling some of my videos and stories on Instagram into TikTok and see how they fare. That's pretty much my take on TikTok and the whole social network, new social networks thing. Let me know what you think about it in the comments below. Thank you for watching and participating in this dilemma with me. And I'm gonna see you guys next week or on TikTok, whichever happens first.